next one we're going to do is tib anterior. So for that we need to go from the top of the shin down to the ankle, on the outside of that shin where that muscle is. For that we need to grab the roller. You need to go down onto the shin and then roll down into the outside. So we're literally rolling 3 to 5 rolls. Again, if you find any tender spots and just spend a bit of time in that area releasing that point. And there you go.